Circumferential cracking is very difficult to detect and characterize with standard eddy current bobbin probes. That's mainly because eddy currents generated by bobbin probes flow parallel to circumferential cracks. Bobbin probes are also sensitive to ferromagnetic interference generated by tube sheets and support plates of heat exchangers. The large signals generated by these structures usually mask the small signals from circumferential cracks. Bobbin probes are also sensitive to liftoff, such as the one found in expansion transitions. This is where the patented DefHi eddy current array probe comes in.
The DefHi probe is designed to efficiently detect and size all cracks in tube, including circumferential cracks, wherever they are.
DefHi probes incorporate standard bobbin coils and an array of oval coils. The array increases the probe's overall coil density and sensitivity to defects. Multiplexing is key here. The coils are driven sequentially in a clever pattern. This enables the DefHi probe to examine the entire circumference of the tube with no mutual interference between the coils. The result? High definition data. The DefHi probe can therefore detect and size defects typically detected by bobbin probes, but also circumferential defects. In a nutshell, the DefHi probe's multi-channel design yields performances similar to rotating probes, but at bobbin probe speeds and in a single pass.
To demonstrate the capabilities of the DefHi probe, let's use this modified SME calibration tube. The tube has a variety of simulated defects, including circumferential notches. First, let's perform an acquisition without any ferromagnetic interference to see what we can find. As you can see, Magnify displays standard ASME defects detected with the bobbin probe. But you can also see that the array yields very clear imaging of the axial and circumferential crack-like defects in the form of an easy-to-read C-scan. Now, let's simulate a tube sheet with this carbon steel ring placed right next to a circumferential notch and perform the acquisition again. You can see that the ferromagnetic interference induces a strong negative response, but the defect remains visible. The C-scan clearly shows the circumferential extent of the crack, and the phase is used to assess the depth.
As you've seen, the DefHi solution allows you to detect and size circumferential cracks and quantify their extent, detect and size axial cracks, characterize cracks close to tube sheets, offer personnel without extensive ECT knowledge the necessary confidence about their inspection results.
Thank you for watching. For more information about eddy current array technology, visit our website and follow us on YouTube, Google+, LinkedIn, and SlideShare.